Hattiesburg Public Schools Police Department has arrested a suspect in connection to a bomb threat made to Hattiesburg High School. The alleged threat happened last month on October 6th. Hattiesburg Public Schools received tips from students through an app called Stop It Bullying. The suspect has been charged with one count of disturbing a public school session and one count of simple assault by threat against a school or public official.